Music, nightlife, news, politics, click to enlarge courtesy Lost Bayou Ramblers. Lost Bayou Ramblers. Several Louisiana artists are among the nominees for the 60th Grammy Awards, announced November 28. PJ Morton is among contenders. Childish Gambino, Bruno Mars and SZA in the category for Best R&B Song for First began from his acclaimed April release Gumbo. The album also is nominated for Best R&B Album up against Bruno Mars, Ledisi and Music Soul Child. Morton, who released the album on his Morton Records imprint, spotlights his writing chops with classic R&B and funk with Stevie Wonder-inspired pop licks. The album hit the number 30 spot on Billboard's R&B hip-hop chart. Lafayette, New Orleans Cajun rock and roll outfit Lost Bayou Ramblers is nominated for Best Regional Roots Music Album for its September release Calenda. The album spans immersive swamp-esque and swamp pop and adds Caribbean-influenced rhythms to its distinctive Louisiana palette. Also nominated in that category is Dwayne Dopsy the Zydeco Hellraisers for its album Top of the Mountain. Louisiana native Ledisi also was nominated for several awards, and New Orleans residents Arcade Fire also were nominated for Best Alternative Music Album for the polarizing 2017 release Everything Now. LCD Sound System also is nominated in that category for American Dream. Corey Ritchie, whose credits include Buckwheat Zydeco, Givers and Dr. John, engineered that album as well as Everything Now, and he produced the Ramblers' Calenda. Winners will be announced January 28. Tags Lost Bayou Ramblers, PJ Morton. Image. Speaking of Lost Bayou Ramblers, PJ Morton. More.